Hello friends, welcome to anujindal.in. So in this video I am going to discuss with you the numerical questions from the topic of depreciation. So you know, in paper 2 of SEBI grade examination there are 6 subjects and one of the subject is commerce and accountancy. So numerical questions can be asked from different topics. So one of the topic is depreciation. So let us begin. So let us read the question. In the books of Deepak Limited, the machinery account shows a debit balance of ₹60,000 as on 1st April 2011. The machinery was sold on 30th September 2012 for ₹30,000. The company charges depreciation at the rate of 20% per annum on diminishing balance method. So you know, there are basically two methods of depreciation: straight line method and diminishing balance method. Although there are other methods also, but from your examination point of view, the two methods, which are SLM and WDV, they are only important. Okay, so you have to calculate the profit or loss on the sale of the machinery. So how to do this question? So basically, you are given balance on 1st April 2011. What is the balance? The balance is given as ₹60,000. Okay. Now, depreciation from 1/4/2011 to 31st March 2012. So, the rate of depreciation is 20%. So, 20% of 60,000 is 12,000. Okay. So, we are left with 48,000. So, this is the written down value as on 1st April 2012. Now the machinery is sold on 30th September. So basically 6 months. You have to calculate depreciation for 6 months. So 48,000 into 20% into 6 months. Okay. So it will come out to be 4800. So the remaining balance comes out to be 43,200. This is the value of the machinery on the date of sale. Okay. And now the machine is sold for 30,000. The book value was 43,200, but the machine is sold for 30,000. So clearly there is a loss of 13,200. There is a loss of ₹13,200. So the correct answer is option B, ₹13,200 loss. I hope this is very, very clear. Now moving on to the next question. Question number 2. A fixed asset was bought for ₹5,000. Its accumulated depreciation is ₹3,000 and rate of depreciation is 20%. Calculate its depreciation expenses for the current accounting period using reducing balance method. So reducing balance method is nothing but written down value method, WDV. Or you can call it diminishing value method. Okay. So now the asset was bought for ₹5,000 and accumulated depreciation is 3,000. So the current book value is 2,000. Okay. And now the rate of depreciation is given as 20%. The rate of depreciation is given as 20%. You have to calculate the depreciation for the current period. So 20% of 2,000 comes out to be ₹400. Okay, so ₹400 is the depreciation expense for the current accounting period. So the correct answer is option D, 400. I hope this is very, very clear. This was a pretty simple question. Now moving on to the next question. Question 3. Original cost of a machine was ₹4,05,200. Okay, and salvage value is given as ₹42,000. And depreciation for second year, you have to calculate the depreciation for the second year, okay, at the rate of 10% under written down value method. Now in this question the salvage value is of no use. Okay, the salvage value is given just to confuse you. In this question you have to simply calculate the depreciation. Okay, so 4,05,000 is the original cost. Okay, then depreciation for the first year is equal to 10% of 4,05,200. Okay, 4,05,200. So it would be 40,520. So if you subtract, you will get 0, 8. Now 11 minus 5, this will be 6. Then this will be 4. Then again 6. Okay. And this will be 3. So 364, 680 is the book value after year 1. Now depreciation for the second year will again be 10% of this, which will be 36468. So this will be the depreciation for the second year. So salvage value, we don't have to consider the salvage value here, okay, because salvage value is considered in calculating the rate of depreciation, which is already given. So there is no use of salvage value. The use of salvage value comes in the straight line method, okay, but not in WDV, because in WDV the only use of salvage value is in the calculation of rate of depreciation. So the depreciation for the second year is 36,468. So the correct answer is option A, rupees 36,468. Okay, I hope this is very clear. Now moving on, question number 4. A machinery with original cost of rupees 8 lakhs and nil salvage value. Nil means salvage value is 0. Acquired on 1st April 2018 with 4 years of useful life was depreciated using straight line method, SLM. Okay. It was decided to sell the machinery on 1st October 2021 for rupees 1,10,000. So you have to calculate the profit or loss, whichever be the case, on the sale of the machinery. So this is simple. First of all, you know the book value as on 1st April 2018 when the machine was bought, it was rupees 8 lakh. Okay. Now depreciation for the first year, that is from 1/4/2018 to 31st March 2019, what will be the depreciation? So 8 lakh is the value and 4 year is the useful life. So 2 lakh is the annual depreciation. Because this is straight line method, so the depreciation will remain constant every year. So first year depreciation will be 2 lakh. The book value will be 6 lakh as on 1st April 2019. Then depreciation for the year 1920, it will again be 2 lakh. Then the book value will be 4 lakh as on 1st April 2020. Okay. Then for the year 2021, again the depreciation will be 2 lakh. So the book value will be 2 lakh as on 1st April 2021. Now the machine is sold on 1st October 2021. So there are 6 months, April, May, June, July, August, September, 6 months. So depreciation for the half year will be 1 lakh. So what is the remaining value? So the remaining value is 1 lakh. So the book value, as on 1st October 2021 is 1 lakh, whereas the machinery is sold for 1,10,000. So clearly there is a gain of 10,000 rupees. There is a gain of rupees 10,000. I hope this is very clear. So the correct answer is option A, gain of rupees 10,000. Okay, because the book value was 1 lakh, but the machine was sold for 1,10,000. Now let us see the last question. A plant was purchased on 1st April 2018 for rupees 6 lakh. The useful life was estimated to be 4 years and scrap value as rupees 1 lakh. You are given the cost of machine, you are given the useful life, and you are given the scrap value. Calculate the rate of depreciation under straight line method. So here you need to calculate the rate of depreciation. So how to do this? So simply, first of all, you have to calculate the annual depreciation. So how will you calculate the depreciation? So book value is 6 lakhs, or the cost of machine is 6 lakh. Scrap value is 1 lakh. And the life of the machine is 4 years. So it will come out to be 1,25,000. So depreciation will come out to be 1,25,000 per year. Now how to calculate the rate of depreciation? So the rate of depreciation is calculated by dividing the depreciation by the cost of machine. So the cost of machine is 6 lakh. So 1,25,000 divided by 6 lakh into 100. So if you calculate it, it will come out to be 20.83%, option A. It will come out to be 20.83%. So the correct answer is option A, 20.83%. I hope this is very, very clear. So if you have to calculate the rate of depreciation, so simply divide the annual depreciation by the cost of machinery. So guys, I hope you must have liked this video. I have tried to cover the various numerical questions which can be asked from the topic of depreciation. So all the very best, friends, prepare hard. If you have any question, you can ask in the comment section below. So if you are still not subscribed to our channel, then do subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon so that you get regular notifications and updates. All the very best. Have a nice day.